Honey.
Can do to help.
wasn't going to mention it, but...
Darling!
Just look at this beautiful water. It's so clear. This will be perfect for making birdsong nectar. There we are, all done. Now, let's head back to Gondolia and see if we can cure dear little Placido.
Have a nice little chat.
Are you all right?
What can you do?
Thank you.
Gosh, look! The contest really got going while we were away.
Oh, this is just too exciting! I can't wait to see the first contestant take the stage! Listen, boys, I want front row seats for this, so let's get organized. You two go and muscle your way to the front of the crowd and save us a space. Meanwhile, me and the girls will go put a song back into little Placido's throat. I can't wait to see his happy little face. Ciao for now.
So we get lumbered with the grunt work again, huh? Whatever. Let's just head over to the contest and see what's what.
Cielo, what an handsome pair. I think I have never seen such luscious hairs. Molto splendente. Surely you are entering la competizione, sì? It is such a waste if you not take part.
Listen, Gramps, I know we're easy on the eye, but we don't have time to be. Does that guy look familiar to you?
I had thought to search the town for you while the citizenry were occupied with this idiotic spectacle. But no. Instead, you choose to saunter up and greet me in broad daylight. Brazen fools!
It is. It's him.
People of Gondolia, listen. And listen well. I, Jasper, Knight of Heliodor and trusted retainer of His Majesty, King Carnelian, come before you to tell you that the very Darkspawn himself is among us. The bedeviled child who brought about the destruction of Dundrasil.
This is not good. Let's get out of here.
Quietly, accursed one, and I may not be inclined to make you suffer.
Oh, man. We've done it now.
Thank you. Another one bites the dust.
Damn it! They just keep coming.
Your pathetic resistance will get you nowhere. Yield, and spare us the...
Yield? I don't think so, honey. Hmm. You leave my friends alone, or I'm going to have to teach you a lesson.
Yeah, honey.
Who are these imbeciles? And how did they get past the guards?
Imbeciles, you say? We'll soon see who's the stupid one!
So you have friends, Darkspawn. Not for long. Fan out, men!
Doing? I bought you some time. Use it. Get out of here now.
Looks like we're safe for now. We were lucky to get out of there, you know?
But we didn't all make it out. Poor Eric, he... Oh, I can't imagine what they'll do to him.
Oh, don't worry, sweetie. Eric's tougher than he looks. I think. That Jasper was talking some nonsense, though, huh? I mean... Why call the one who's trying to beat the Dark One the Darkspawn? Honey, that's just confusing.
He isn't really the Darkspawn. That's just what the King of Heliodor thinks. It's all some terrible misunderstanding. I'm ever so sorry, Silvando. We should have explained all this to you earlier, but, well, so much has been going on.
Oh, please, there's no need to apologize, darling. Darkspawn, indeed. As if a lovely little thing like you would go around with someone like that.
Oh, Silvando.
Now, are we gonna stand around here all night, or are we gonna take action, huh? Let's sneak up to that bridge in the middle of town and see if we can spot where they're keeping Eric. Be quiet as mice now. And use the buildings for cover. The streets are crawling with soldiers. In fact, let's see if we can get up onto the rooftops through the inn. That might be the best route to the bridge.
How wonderful!
Thank you. I know you are scurrying around in the shadows like the rodent you are, Darkspawn. Show yourself! Or you can stay hidden and see what happens to your friend.
Something tells me he's not the patient type. We'd better get to Eric before things turn nasty. Ah, there's a gondola stop off to the northwest near the contest stage. We could sneak up close to them from there. Let's hop on a gondola and glide on over. Mustn't keep dear Eric waiting.
To find him. Imbeciles! Search again, and do not return empty-handed.
It's now or never, my loves. Time to enter from stage right and save the day.
Finally, you scurry into the light. You rats think to gain the advantage by ambushing me while I am unguarded. I welcome the chance to tear you apart with my own hands, Darkspawn.
Thank you. soon have that patched up.
Thank you.
told you I was tough.
Brought to my knees by you vermin. How could this happen?
Oh, Eric, are you all right? Here, let me untie you.
What devilry is this, Darkspawn? By what trickery did you manage to overcome Sir Jasper?
It matters not. You have had your fun. Now accept your fate and give yourselves up.
All right, this is gonna seem crazy, but just trust me, okay? Geronimo!
True to form, the rats leap from the sinking ship. So much for your faithful friends, Darkspawn. Now, this ridiculous farce has gone on long enough. All that remains is for you to choose how it ends. Surrender to me, or entrust your fate to the sharks that circle beneath. Well, which will it be?
Oh! Sir Jasper, look!
How's that for a dramatic entrance, huh? Introducing the Salty Stallion, the finest ship to ever sashay across the seas. Dave, be a darling and pull over to the quayside so my friends can hop on, will you?
Right you are, Silver.
All aboard!
Get them!
Ciao for now, Jasper, darling. Bet you didn't see that ending coming. Ooh, I do love a twist.
What are your orders, sir? They're getting away.
They will not get far.
Ooh, made it. And by the skin of our teeth. We owe you one, Sylve.
Oh, don't be silly, darling. Dave's the one you need to thank. It's his steady hand on the helm that steered us out of the jaws of danger.
Oh, stop it, Sylve. I'm just doing my job. No need to... Oh, blimey, what the heck's that?
Oh, my goodness! It's disgusting!
I told you you would not get far. Enjoy your journey to the ocean floor. Now, my dear Tentacular, welcome your new friends to the loving embrace of the deep.
Crikey, here he comes! Oh, I'm too young and beautiful to die.
What's that noise?
Those are Gondolian merchant ships. What are they?
Fire!
Aye, aye!
Look! They scared it off! The noise of the cannons frightened it away!
Safe now, si. Bene, bene. That monster always is harassing the ships in this area. Molto irritante.
Hey, it's me, Placido. Listen, I can speak now. I have back my voice again.
The boy, he tell me everything. He tell me it's you who cure him. And also, he convinced me that you are no Darkspawn. That is no you who curse him in this way. He explained everything to me. Scusa, amici. I have done to you a great disservice.
Some days ago, I play outside the town, and I observe Sir Jasper talking to the monster. It's scary, so I make a little scream. He hear me and curse my voice so I cannot speak about what I see. It was horrible.
So I learn that the one they call the Darkspawn saved my boy, and the noble knights of Eliodor, they consort with the monsters. What does it all mean? I cannot understand. But I know that you are an hero, and an hero must escape to fight another day, see?
Darkspawn! Hear me! Today, you were lucky. But your luck will run out. And when it does, I will be there. If you're wise, you will live in fear of that day.
Things won't be easy for you now. You defied the Heliodorians, and they don't like that. Don't let them grind you down, you hear?
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Good job! Good job! Arrivederci!
We live to see another sunrise. We're blessed. Blessed, I tell you.
Ooh, Dave, I forgot to ask. Have you heard any little birdies chirping about a merchant buying something called the Rainbow over in Gallopolis?
I have, as it happens, Silver. Word on the grapevine is the fella what bought it headed over Zvardrust way.
This really isn't just a game to you, huh?
Friends, shipmates, amigos, Zvardrust and the rainbow await. Onward, forward, northeastward, destiny beckons.
You good?
Hey, listen!
Fabulous!